like Vladimir is going to be the pick here for the side of Optic Gaming, deciding to take that one into a solo lane.
Yeah, I think then you put Vladimir top likely against the Ornn jungler. You can make things happen pre-6 sometimes, but it kind of relies more on mistakes from your opponents, them posturing aggressively. But it's actually a three-man potential play here towards this mid lane. They're looking at Soligo.
Going after Soligo as Meteos draws Amazing's attention over off to the side, and Dokla brings down the hammer.
That's why he's playing fairly defensively, but the wave is pushing away from him, so it is scary.
Trying to force this dive here into the top side. Amazing does have his ulti, but with the TP coming down from the side of Optic.
That's Arrow.
100 Thieves are backing themselves away. Arrow made his way into the top lane. Not quite able to find the root, except at the very end there, they will get it. Dokla's going to be taken low, but Amazing's taken down. It's a one for one so far. Meteos makes his way into the fight, dropping the dunk. Cataclysm comes through. Meteos looking to provide some further damage. Another root comes in. Arrow needs one more auto. And Optic.
Arrow moves over to make sure they're able to take control of this. As you can see, pings from Optic at the same time coming down into the Rift Arrow pit, saying, all right, if 100 Thieves isn't here, they've got to be there.
And then leave the lane as the jungler and have that all go in the pocket of one of your players. It's going to give them a nice little boost. But at the very least,
actually,
they will.
A very low plate game. Only 3 plates to 2 in the overall count between the teams. We've seen some pretty. Looks like the big golem's just going to get impatient. Brah, 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 why'd you move me away from my house? I'm going to run back.
As Dokla's in some trouble, he will be beaten down. Amazing and Aphromoo in the 2v1.
Yeah, nice pick.
All their time. Meteos wants to go into EQ combo to try to follow up here. Goes for the Cataclysm. Soligo's keeping himself alive only for a little bit longer. Probably not enough sustain to get away from this one, and no sir, Meteos grabs himself.
Arrow was in the mid lane to wave clear there, and Ornn doesn't really have the kill pressure on a turret, despite that fact he got it pushed up.
However, they also don't have their Sivir ultimate.
Yeah, an Aphromoo. Gotta be careful there.
Pretty big resources not available. Soligo dropped down below half HP as well. It's gonna be hard for the Akali to do his job in this next team fight. Shock Blast not hitting the mark just yet. Here goes Someday. He's able to find the knockup onto Dokla. That's gonna be your initiation at 100 Thieves. Will immediately find two. Arrow gets himself away, but it's a double kill not only over to the Thieves, but to the one man you really wanted on. Bang, cashes in.
Yeah, that is so, so big. And this ward over the wall above the red buff right there was so, so big. They're actually trying to TP out, so the TP for the escape does come through, but that ward was so important. They got vision on the fact that Brown and Meteos were looking for the flank. So instead of actually, you know, sitting around, they just hard engage onto him.
And now we've got Meteos engaging here in the mid lane. A teleport coming in. Tier 1 turret still under pressure. Crown's going to find himself rooted up. A lot of CC coming down. Hemo Plague is used. Still looking for the opportunity to maybe find some more chain CC. The stun comes through. Amazing looking to grab more damage. Instead, he's likely going to be brought down here. Arrow looking to grab that kill, but it's...
Bang. That's likely going to be around the same timing, and he'll just be able to make it a bolt edge.
Here comes your initiation. All top tier 2 is going to be taken down by Crown.
Yep, just Crown on the side lane. So that is what is forcing 100 Thieves to try to take some sort of a fight. And they're going to now go to this dragon. You can see Meteos grouping up here with Crown, similar to kind of what their strategy was yesterday with the TF, where they have Crown heavily in the side lane. And they're
guessing maybe he gets a death cap or something, and you upgrade that for more AP.
Here we go.
We got a fight breaking out right now. Dokla has to flash away from the Ornn Horn. Big initiation tool expended there on the side of 100 Thieves. Crown now looking to go into the back line. Going to be cut off before he's able to find his way in there. So Soligo off the side, also going to be controlled now, having to go into the stasis plus the smoke. Meteos wants to escape. Dokla's going to be rooted up, and that's the target now from the side of 100 Thieves. They've got the damage down, and they will take themselves a kill.
Execution, it's down to team composition at this point in the game. So Optic out to the side lane. They have both their solos down here, so they may try to actually pull off some sort of really aggressive play, but 100 Thieves are just on the Baron, two-manning it right now.
100 Thieves making a two-man call, saying, we doubt Optic will recognize in time that we can do this with just Amazing and Bang. Someday's trying to get himself out of town as quickly as possible, avoiding the engage from the solo laners on the side of Optic. Soligo tries to escape from Optic's follow-up as 100 Thieves will take the Baron and lose their tier 3 bottom lane in trade.
Yeah, and Optic has to go in full retreat now. Remember, Big no flash.
Nice escape there from Big from the Sejuani ulti, but he won't be able to escape the follow-up. Meteos coming in, able to find the Cataclysm on a couple different targets. Disengaging now, Crown into the back lines, finding the Hemo Plague onto multiple targets. Into the pool he goes, trying to find a little bit more damage. Soligo's taken very low, and they're able to find Bang. They're going to find Amazing. They're almost going to find Soligo. Someday barely getting himself out alive. Crown looking to find the rest of the damage onto him. Double kill over to the Jace. And 100 Thieves will lose 4.
What a team fight there. Double TP, and they're actually looking to TP to the bot lane and potentially end through bot. It's only Aphromoo alive. The inhibitor tower is already down. Optic will try to close this out. Aphromoo has to cut the wave here and try to clear this out as fast as possible.
20 seconds on Amazing and Bang. Optic Gaming moving into the base. Meteos is going to die to a minion. Not what you wanted to see. But Arrow and Dokla are on to the Nexus turret. Number one, destroyed. Number two, destroyed. 100 Thieves dismantled. And Optic Gaming will find their win.
A 2-0 weekend for Optic Gaming.